This is an A-level chemistry question on concentration of a solution. Details are in the description. A 4.85 gram sample of anhydrous sodium sulfate is dissolved in water and the solution made up to 250 centimeters cubed in a volumetric flask. What is the concentration in mole per decimeter cubed of sodium sulfate in the solution? Sodium is in group 1 and loses one outer shell electron to form Na plus ions. Sulfate ions are SO4 2-. This is one of the common ions that you have to memorize. Ions combine in the ratio to make the compound neutral overall. The formula for sodium sulfate is Na2SO4. Use the data sheet to work out the molar mass of sodium sulfate by adding together the relative atomic masses of all of the atoms present. This equals 142.1. To work out the amounts of sodium sulfate present in moles, divide mass by molar mass. This works out to be 0.034131 moles. We are given a volume of 250 centimeters cubed in the question. To convert this to decimeters cubed, divide by 1000. Work out the concentration of the solution by dividing amounts in moles by volume. This works out to be 0.137 mole per decimeter cubed. This was a multiple choice question. The correct response was B,